Hi students, today experiment is the digital comparator. For the comparator, the IC number is 7485. So this is the pin diagram of IC 7485. So it has a total 16 pins. So this is the 8th pin ground and 16th pin, that is a supply pin. So from B0 to B3 are the inputs. And pin number 5, 6, 7. These three are the outputs. Actually, comparator, it is used to compare the magnitude of the two numbers. By using this IC 7485, we can do the 1-bit comparator, 2-bit comparator, and 4-bit comparator. For 1-bit comparator, we have to take B0 and A0 inputs. For 2-bit comparator, we have to take B0 and B1, A0 and A1. Okay. So this is the function table of single bit comparator. Here A0 is the one number, B0 is one number. So total two inputs, combinations are four combinations: 00, 01, 10, 11. So these are the three outputs: A greater than B, A equal to B, and A less than B. When both the inputs are 00, then A equal to B is 1, remaining 00. Next one, 01. In this condition, the magnitude of the B number is greater than the A. So that's why here the output A less than B is equal to 1, remaining 00. So next one, 10. In this condition, the magnitude of the A number is greater than B. So then the output A greater than B is 1, remaining 2. Two outputs are 00. Next one, inputs are 1, 1. For this condition, A equal to B, the magnitude of the two numbers are equal, that's why A equal to B is 1, remaining 00. So this is the function table of single bit comparator. Next one, on practical. So this is the connection of 1-bit comparator. So 1-bit comparator. Here the supply wire, that is a supply wire that is given to the 16th pin of the IC. This is the 16th pin, and this is the 8th pin. So 8th pin, the ground wire is connected to the 8th pin, and supply wire is given to the 16th pin. Okay, next one, on the fixed power supply. Okay, here, so A0, B0 are the inputs. So here the connections are first combination, that is 00. So 00, 00. So this is A0 wire, and this is B0 wire. Both are connected to the ground. Okay. So here, this seventh pin, this is A less than B. So in this condition, the output of the A less than B is 0. First condition, A less than B, 0. Okay. Next two, next one is A equal to B. A equal to B, the output is 1. The output is 1. Next, A greater than B, the output is 0. So in this condition, the first condition is verified. Okay, next one, a naught is 0 and b naught is 1. A naught is this is a naught 0 and b naught is 1. Okay, in this condition, so a less than b is 1, remaining 0 0. A less than b is 1, remaining 0 0. So a less than b, that is pin number 7. So just I keep the resistor at 7th pin, the output is 1. Output here, the output is 1. So this is the 1 bit comparator. You have to verify the remaining 2 bit comparator and 4 bit comparator. Okay, thank you all.